a good thing to celebrate and you want to be that people would inform them.
Aww.
Who's that from? You, Diane?
Jerry.
Diane, that's a killer.
Money, we just got gas to get home.
Yeah.
I got to, Judy, let me read that one. Man, if that one tore you up that bad, I got to see who did this.
Don't make me cry. Abby ain't got one for me that good.
For a sister-in-law who means so much, each thread brings its own beauty to the fabric of family. Love you, and I'm so blessed.
I went into labor.
Your birthday was so
lovely. My doctor said it was small labor, and they sent me back out.
You're holding on to it. That, Diane, you gut ripper, you.
You
gut ripper woman.
All the right turns around on the man. I was trying to get Kmart to buy me
one. Oh, what a beautiful card.
I want to get a new shade lamp, too.
Is it strawberries or flowers?
It's flowers.
Aww. Oh, I got some. Something blew out.
Gift card.
There you go, baby.
Chopping! Love is one thing I know I can always count on, and things I can't, that I keep saving inside my heart. Mom, I celebrate you on your birthday, and I honor the bond we share day after day, year after year. Happy birthday, love. You mean the world to me, Mom. I love you with all my heart.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Birthday cards, mommy cards.
Damn.
Oh, I love
them. Don't kiss her. Don't kiss her. Testosterone. We need some testosterone.
Jerry's like, not enough testosterone in this room.
She bought another package.
All I got was that little thing of.
I would probably put it in.
No, nothing is too much for you. But I hope you like that. If you don't like it, I'll let you take it back. Bobby Lee picked that out for you.
You make sure when I give you your foot thing, you get the sugar deal too. That's the end of it. That's the I said, what's a sugar sign? Sugar
fruit.
It's where they rub like lotion on your feet when they're through, you know, cleaning it up and doing your nails and everything. They rub an oil. It's called sugar bath or something. So I got that on there too. So. Yeah, right there in the little boom on. That's where you go. They're still there.
Did you get it online too?
What is it? It's a garden. It holds all your garden. It goes around the bucket and then you put dirt inside. It's very sturdy. It's not like a brick. Oh my god, you have shovels and everything.
This is something for your hair.
Give her that Juba card, that bug right there.
Oh, what do you need?
Do you use that? No, but I was reading about it when I was at the hair salon in a magazine. They got really good reviews.
A little bit, so.
She was talking, it's called 7-Day Volume.
She could, like, pass for a dollar.
Put in your hair, and then it actually lasts for, like,
she don't make look like her mother.
Even after free shampoos. Because it shows the girl
my mother
after
three shampoos.
I have my mom's lips, that's about it.
Try it tomorrow.
Before and after being washes, so.
I'll buy me some of that if it works.
It's my permanent volume.
Yeah. Mom looks like a wild Irish rose in this video.
Crystal got Judy. She got her some junk food. It's supposed to last for 7 days.
Like you made.
Did it? Make sure
I want me some more vino. Some more vino. Jody knows what I'm talking about. She knows. She's been to Italy. Tell Bobby Lee what those Italian men do as soon as you get over. You remember? Remember you told me that you can't walk through Italy and they pinch you to death?
Oh, okay.
Remember?
Oh, what did you tell me?
They pinched you to death. The men in Italy. They're terrible, aren't they?
Yeah, they're very, very,
They're like...
They're a little racist.
They just figured it out.
Yeah, they are.
So you're not going back home, we agree.
I think they're entitled. I'd be going like, I don't know who the heck you think you are.
Yeah, we'll be out.
Yeah,
we'll be out.
Crystal
said,
we've
got like a couple hours.
Let me see that.
What
do
they
got from
Rimmel?
Rimmel's very good, yeah.
It's called Natural.
It's from London. Rimmel London.
That's cool. Ew. When I come out next year, I can get, like, seeds. I can put seeds in the bucket.
If you want me to go back home with you, I'll go back home with you. I said, if you want me to go back with you, I will.
Oh, honey, that's a yummy chicken.
We took our bed down.
We took our balloon bed down.
This is good. This is good.
She gave us a four away.
And this is, yeah.
Peach tea. I want to steal you from everybody.
Just put hot water in there.
We don't see you but once a year, so we have to share you.
Yeah.
Well, she's going to just be going to bed tonight anyway.
I'm on the windowsill.
Come out tomorrow.
Yeah. And I have a more comfortable pallet on the couch.
Well, I've got a whistle
room in there. That blow-up thing is hard to cross.
Yeah. 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 My arm. What, man?
So the business of peach tea.
The arms. Like,
I do. Get to put 17 bags in.
Some kind of
more style. What's
the reception? What's Crystal's card?
All 7.
Oh, okay. 7.
Okay.
Seven
hours. Did you get all the packets and stuff?
Yeah, 7 tea bags. 7 hours and 7 teas.
Oh, that's how you make that tea, don't you?
Yeah.
Hey, just like her volume 7.
Really? Yeah. Do you want to put that back in here, Mom?
Judy, did you open these up?
Nope.
Oh, no. That's nice. Judy.
That's stowed in the couch.
That's from us.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, just a little birthday prayer. Mom, that's so cute. For pleasant days without a care, for peace and cheer without a care, all blessings and consent. Happy birthday, wishing you all the best today. Yes. And always love Jody.
Oh, it's Jody's. Thank you,
Jody. Happy birthday, honey. That's from Jody with that little animal on there.
Aww.
I'm just looking at this picture like this other day. Just a little birthday prayer. That's pretty. That is pretty. Wishing you all the best today and always. Judy always gets nice stuff. Where's the chopper? We got another chopper. These men probably don't like us chopper.
Oh, now that's a good makeup
here.
Oh,
that's nice.
Oh, I got
it. Let me see that one, Diddle.
What is that?
Wow. It's 12 times.
Oh, if you got 12 times.
You can see everything.
Oh, wow.
I want one of those.
Yeah, you can see everything.
Mine's 5 times.
I don't need one.
12 times? Yeah, we'd be running with. Oh, man. Cool. 12 times scares me.
Yeah, I'm picking my teeth, knocking them out, and getting new.
I'm telling you.
Picking the nose on my hair, hairs on my nose.
Well, yeah, you can pick them out before somebody else sees them.
I'll be going, yeah, that'll become my brain.
You can see everything.
Does it work?
Yeah.
You know what they say? They say to know how what color lip liner or lipstick to put on? Mm-hmm. Turn your lip down on whatever the color of inside your lower lip is.
Really?
That's what color
oh, really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Let's see.
That would be, that's a good theory.
Yeah.
That was so cool, Jody.
I love mine. You'll love it.
What do you got? It looks good when you're taking makeup off.
I have to use those too.
Yeah.
Oh, those beards.
Jody got
but I don't think I have a 12 times, Jody. I have a 7 times and a 10 times.
Soft lips, too. Oh, here's some for my lips.
Jody, I love those.
More for the lips.
Oh, I mixed the hair on my chin on my nose.
You can see it.
What I said, my nose.
Stuff I don't want to see.
Can I open this, Jody?
Yeah. Yeah, that's
nice. Oh, I love that grateful hair.
What, Ma?
Oh, those medicines I've been taking right now.
Smile, Judy. Look in that, Johnny. You can see our wrinkles, y'all. No knows that.
Is that a camera, Jody?
Yeah, it's a, well, it's my pad and my camera.
A pad and a camera. Wow.
I've got you on video, honey.
You do?
Yep.
I'm your video, honey?
Yep.
Well, I'm putting on this lip liner.
See, you didn't even know that, did you?
Yeah, you're going out on YouTube.
You're going to be all over YouTube.
I hear that.
You're
going to
be
all over. I hear it's really good.
It smells. How do you do it, Jody?
You just put it on your lips.
Like this.
What is it?
You just put it on, I think.
Oh, that is good. Oh, Jody.
Oh, yeah.
That is good.
Those are really good.
Is that the EOS? Or is it called EOS? EOS?
I don't think
lip balm.
That.
I know it smells,
but it's similar to that, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes.
I can't blame
it. It's the same difference. Yeah, those are awesome, honey.
I don't get this lip liner all over. I put this on before I put this
on. Condition
my lip.
Oh.
I did it back.
One lip here, it says.
How you like
it?
Lips, what a cool
it
thing.
It smells good. It smells like candy. Smell it. It smells like
Cotton candy.
I didn't know who was until I hear voices, but
you see the body lotion.
Smile, mommy. Smile.
Your body kit. I'm looking at Evo.
Total butter and crushed
pork. Oh, yeah.
I got to put
Jody
some.
And Diane, but I didn't see you.
I thought
you sound like he's over there. You know, I'm getting bad hearing.
That's echoing in here.
Johnny says, thank you for all these goodies, Jody.
Oh, you're welcome,
I ain't
wearing
my hair today.
I want to use all my,
it's
my
stuff. All that
out.
Stuff that you...
I need it on my legs. Yeah, my legs are
what
dry.
Is it?
Look. It smells real good.
Oh, it smells good.
It's a leg. It's lavender.
Lavender is my favorite
no,
smell.
No, no.
I bought me
no,
a leg.
Lavender.
It's
crushed orchid. It's orchid. Not
Jody,
lavender.
I bought a lavender. A lavender passion. Lavender passion. Great.
We need one more present though, but
I know, that's hurry up.
Come on, Judy, we need to open the other present.
Okay. Let me
put
this,
another
name. Putting a lotion on me.
Where's she got another name?
Right there.
You want to smell good. You do already. So nice.
Put your card in there too.
I'm gonna be like
that's a good one.
A fossil when she's done.
Yeah.
There are archaeologists 200 years from now are gonna be digging my dry dead bones up out of this house. They're gonna say, we don't know what it was. We don't really
my face with me. I need instruction on how to fix it.
Oh,
Jody, they're gonna say, we don't really know what species this was. But it was wearing a hat. And it had been consuming some white wine.
Mm. And if you put salt on her, she'll swallow it. Maybe I should put my cards all in the mat.
Yeah.
I heard a crack out of the peanut gallery over there. Where is she?
This
she's hot. Are you hiding? You think you can hide behind Bobby Lee and Jody?
Yeah. My goodness.
Abby.
Diane, I can find you.
Oh, it's a t-shirt.
It's a special t-shirt.
That's cute. Oh, it's got me
it's special.
It.
And guess what else? I'm...
That is not slit up.
Because it's going to be.
Oh, you got it.
That's why it's a medium.
Oh,
Because when I slit it up, it's going to be a real small.
Don't marry one my rag. Wow.
Isn't that pretty?
You're going to do it at the house. You have to wait. You do it with scissors, right?
Yeah.
You can do it.
Yeah.
She's going to slice it up for me.
Yes, I am.
That would be cool.
It's going to be so pretty.
You know what would be pretty? Underneath it, something red with that lipstick.
Mm-hmm.
She likes
it. She likes it. Is that what you're going to put on the back? Is that lacy stuff?
Yeah, I'm just going to slit it up the back. And the shoulders. And the sleeves.
Yeah, you can see Marilyn's face
inside. Yeah, Marilyn's going to be, but in the back, it's going to be
Marilyn
in the front, Potty in the back.
Yeah.
And I'm going to do the sleeve top like this. It's going to be like this.
Is it something I have to wear at our house? I can wear it by itself.
You can wear it by itself. You can wear it by itself. Absolutely. But because they won't be slits and holes in the front, except for here.
Okay.
I'm going to do this here, and then I'm going to do the back. And then, even though that's a medium, when I'm done, the way I lace it, it will make it a small. It'll be a size.
It looks small.
No, it's a medium. It's not. But if I'd got a small and did it, it would be too small after I'd done lacing it. So you'll love it. Isn't she beautiful? Won't that be pretty on you?
Yeah, but she's so beautiful. She'll make me look ugly.
No, you look just like her.
I don't look that good.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
See, even Bobby Lee said so. But yeah, you do. Do you like it? Isn't it soft?
Yeah, great, great.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's sort of a no-brainer.
Yeah, I know. If you fix it up, it's neat. No matter what you do.
Thank you, sissy.
You're welcome, baby.
I have to hug you. I can't just shut up.
She comes
to the room. Love you, sissy. I love you, too. These are the birthday girls.
And she,
did you figure out you're picking me up?
Yes, I did.
I had that.
Is that one down there or something? Or?
You got another gift? Do you got anything else, Doodle? Mommy, did you ever get to see your necklace? How do you even know you like that necklace? You haven't even seen it.
Yes, she looked at it in the box.
But Abby, you have to take this back. You have to take this back.
No.
But anyway.
I can't take it.
I never said anything, but I said, don't bother.
Well, that's true.
You have to take it back.
That's true.
Yeah, we'll take it away.
Yeah, I gotta customize it for McGee. Yeah. So that's what I'm just saying that you had your option. Do you want me to slice it up or did you want it that way? It's up to you.
I don't
want
to.
I thought you bought
accuser, it. I'm just
yeah, but you don't have to.
It's
up to you.
Maybe you should slice it.
Okay. I think the back would be pretty sliced. You'll see. I'll make it. It'll be real pretty.
Some kind of therapist or something.
Yeah, but no.
She's a little feet. And
well, I'll put everything in one bag, I think. I'll take all this stuff in one bag.
Vanessa brought her stuff
here. I'll put the bucket.
And stuff. Look at that little dog.
That was a big party we had.
Claire,
wasn't it?
Stole
it.
Damn, look at that. That's a count another one of them.
Two of them are here to bury me.
What a cute video. You going to put that on Facebook, Abby?
Yep. All three of them. There's three.
How did you know that? Don't look at
it. It only records for 45 minutes and stops.
You got that.
So this is on the third one.
It is. Don't look at it.
Well, I think I messed up on the first one. I don't know what I did. I had to continue the recording, and then that recording went for like 45 minutes, and boom, it was done. Oh, I got to get these two girls over here. Jody and Judy! Aren't they beautiful? My two little kitten face beauties. Say hi, YouTube! Beautiful.
What's the skeleton for?
That's when she's dead.
Oh, that's when she's dead!